Hey everyone, what's up? My name is Zarin Gitaria and I'm a student filmmaker. And this month, I just finished 1 year at film school. So I thought like, I should make a video of what all other things that I learned in the previous year. So the first one is, grades do not matter. Yeah, ye maine shuru se suna tha ki grades are imperative to your success and they won't matter anywhere in your life. But yahan pe film school mein aake, I actually saw it being implemented. Like even our teachers say, like the fact that you're getting a degree is only because your parents want a degree. Once you're out of film school, once you're in the industry, no one's going to be asking for the degree. Just imagine, Nolan Paiji ki nahi film aa rahi hai and he's like, haan yaar, ye tum do cinemats ho, ye Pratyush ka kaam achha hai, par Parakram ke understanding ko world art mein zyada marks hain, so main isko hire karunga. Doesn't go that way. See, ab tak maine bhi jitne paid projects kare hain, the most of them, how I got them was, ki they asked me like, show me your best work or show me your previous work. And that is how I got selected or and that is how it usually goes in the industry. The second point is networking. I feel networking is really important. In fact, film school ka sabse bada fayda hi mujhe networking lagta hai. And that is because yaar, suppose jo se bhi courses hai, suppose you're specializing in editing, VFX, cinematography, direction, screenwriting, anything. Yaar, aap ye sab cheeze YouTube ya online courses se bhi seekh sakte ho. But why you should go to film school, and even I personally prefer to go to film school, is just because I can network with people. I can find people who are like-minded and then I can work with them. And like working with different people makes you grow a lot. And believe it or not, you get projects based on the type of people you hang out with and you work with. Because in the end, the people you are with end up affecting the type of work you do and the quality of work you do. The third point is being able to find like-minded people. So even after coming to film school, not everyone wants to make films. Like someone wants to make ads, someone wants to make music videos, someone's into business. And if you're able to find the people whose goals can be synchronized with yours, you will be able to grow a lot faster. This is what I personally feel. And yeah, ye cheez maine film school aane ke baad hi sikhi, because before coming to film school, irrelevant of the type of people you stayed with, you were gonna do the same stuff anyway. Like the syllabus was gonna stay the same and you were gonna do it anyway. But after coming to film school, what you do is highly dependent on the type of people you are with. So that is why I believe in like being able to find the right and the like-minded people. Another thing that I learned the value of after coming to film school was time. So like film school se pehle na aapko bola jata that you will be staying like really busy from now onwards or kaafi kaam rahega, you won't be able to give proper time to all the other things. Aisa nahi hai, aisa bilkul nahi hai. You choose how busy you want to be after coming to film school. And I'll tell you why. There are different types of people. There will be people who will take up 10 projects in a month and there will be people who will take one. Sabka apna apna working style hota hai. I'm not saying one of them is better than the other one. But what I'm trying to say is that you should make sure that all the time you spend should be productive enough to get you some gains. Because literally, in the end, it is you who will be choosing how busy you want to be. And now, ye wala mera favorite point hai. This point is about marketing. And this is how I'd like to put it in my own words. The thing that you see is not the best one to exist in that niche, but the best marketed one. Irrelevant of the fact that how good your idea is, if it's not marketable, no one's gonna invest money into it, because in the end, everyone wants to make their money back, right? And even some on top of it, obviously. So that is it, guys. I hope this video added some value. Please like for the content and comment section mein mujhe bata do ke if you want to see a vlog on any particular topic regarding film school or film education, and subscribe for the vibe. Bye bye.